Hello, 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 hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Another episode of Black Man Rants. How you doing? I'm going to talk about how hard it is to actually be a man. Like, I'm talking about living up to the moniker of being a man, right? Like, I'm talking about just having the balls and the cock in between your legs, you know, just walking around, swinging that shit. That's not what I'm talking about. That's not what being a man is, obviously. You know, I'm talking about actually being a man, doing what you have to do if you have a family, getting up every day, working, you know, acting as if you are a man, and you know, conducting yourself in that manner. Many other things that can actually challenge you and what, you know, society's perception of being a man is. That's why you find a lot of so-called men failed, because it's not that easy. Seriously, making the right decisions. If you're the head of household, making decisions. Now, who are you making decisions for? You're making decisions for your family, making decisions for yourself so you don't F up because you have people relying on you. You know, it's a shame that a lot of women have to step up and play that role like she has the balls and the cock in between her legs, swanging. You dig? So, sometimes when men mess up, I guess, in a way, you have to give them a little bit of a blah, yeah. Give him a little bit of a, well, you know, he's a man. Quick as you say, yo, yeah, he's a man, they mess up, blah, 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 blah. In a bad way, you gotta say, yeah, I mess up, but another chance, you know what I mean? Because if that ain't the case, then you know, you're not the one that's gonna be helping in that situation to advance and hopefully change. Come on, going back this way. Come, dog. There she come. Blood clot, sheer dog of jacket on him back. But as I was saying, it's not exactly the easiest thing to be a man. Yeah, a lot of men fail, as I was saying. Yeah, we also know that it's a complex and all that, but at the end of the day, it's still a bunch of men failing. Whether you failed in your criminal endeavors and you got caught, you still failed. Fucking idiot. So, what I'm getting at is, you gotta give a man a chance. But men, once you've been given a chance, that doesn't mean you gotta take that chance and run with it like an asshole and keep effing up, knowing that she's gonna give you another chance. Okay? Makes sense. Simple thing, anyway. So, here we are. Black Man Rants out.